you need help making a payment or understanding your student account? Do you have a waiver that needs to be added to your account? Then come inside the Estelle building to the cashier's office and meet our staff.
Welcome to the cashier's office. We're here to assist you with any billing and student account questions so you don't have to worry about your account.
Hi, welcome. Can I get your Bearcat 1 card? What can we assist you with today?
I need to make a payment.
You're all set. Someone will be with you shortly.
In the cashier's office, we accept cash, checks, money orders, and cashier's checks. You can also mail in payments in the form of check, cashier's check, or money order. Please be sure to include your student name, SAM ID number, and term with your payment.
For your convenience, a Dropbox is located outside of our office. Here, you can skip the line by placing your check, cashier's check, or money order payment, as well as waivers and scholarships, in the box. Again, make sure your SAM ID and name are listed on any dropped item.
You are also able to make ACH electronic check or credit card payments online through the Student Account Center. If you plan to pay via electronic check, please be sure to have your bank account and routing number ready. Online payments can be made between 12 a.m. through 10 p.m. daily.
The Student Account Center allows you to make payments via your statements, enroll in the payment plan, and via your 1098-T. If you will be having anyone transact on your behalf, then it is important that you set up an authorized user for your account. We are not able to disclose any account information to an unauthorized individual. Please visit our website for further instructions regarding authorized users.
We accept most paperwork for waivers, exemptions, and contracts. You can submit your waivers or requests to chsforms@shsu.edu. We work closely with the Veteran Resource Center to ensure military benefits are applied to student accounts. Please feel free to reach out to the Veteran Resource Center with questions regarding military benefits each semester.
Thank you. Please allow 7 to 10 days to apply to your account.
Thank you.
We accept external scholarships in our office. They can be delivered by hand or by mail.
Please be sure to have your donor complete the scholarship donor form found on our website to assist with processing time. Make sure your SAM ID, name, and qualifying term is included in the donor paperwork accompanying the scholarship check.
Payment plans are available in the fall and spring to help assist you with making payments to your student accounts.
You can sign up for the payment plan through the Student Account Center. Please note that there is a $30 processing fee assessed to your account if you choose to enroll. The plan will break your total charges into 5 payments. Once enrolled, the first 10% payment is due before the first official day of class. Please note, if you choose not to enroll in a payment plan, all charges are due before the first official day of class. Non-payment may result in dropped classes.
The cashier's office is here to assist with all your billing and payment needs. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to us.